Hello YouTubers, just Crypto speaking. I'm going to talk to you about CryptoXchanger. First of all, before I go any further, I want to just give you a history lesson of this this exchange. They had really successful ICO. In the beginning they had a HYIP platform, a lending platform, an exchange. They had the exchanging platform, it was working at that point, but they had less pairs for changing than they have now. When they wanted to be stable and trustworthy exchangers, so they said we are going to remove HYIP from the system. So they removed that, and after that they removed lending platform as well, lending part of the system. So when they did that, then they had really hard time to sell the ICO, because people just at that time really was hyped about ICOs with lending platforms. And when they changed the game of stopping lending platform, nobody wanted to buy their tokens anymore. I think the last round of their ICO token price was $2.7. Okay, but at this moment you can go to an exchange, that Hotbit exchange, and let me see which one is it. Let me see. Yes, here. You see, you can go to this website, that is hot.topbtc.com, and then you can sell it at this moment. It's more than 7 cents. So it's very from $2.76 to 7 cents, because everything has gone down. But they have really beautiful things that I'm going to talk to you about. They are going to do amazing things in the near future. One of the things that they are going to do, they are going to have over 200 coin tokens to be purchased, to exchange. And this is a great thing. And with low price, they are going to they are a competitor of HYIP. Let me see. Okay, no. Yeah, Shapeshift. You see, Shapeshift is the same concept. They have less, they have less tokens as a crypto exchanger, and crypto exchanger is going to change their name to it's going to be changed from cryptoexchanger.net to the rebranding. They are going to change it to they are going to rebrand the site with, and it's becoming exchange.me. Okay, and one of the good things about this, first of all, they have over 200 tokens and coins to exchange, and for the people who have been taking part in the ICO, they until 1st of July to June, 1st of June, you can exchange your currency without any, it's free of charge. So let's see what is the difference between different exchanges. First of all, I go to my Exodus wallet. If I want to change one Bitcoin to Ethereum, you see one Bitcoin is 12.67 Ethereum. That's what they say. So from one changing from this one to this one is nearly, you pay with Exodus wallet, you pay $230 to change from one to other one. If you go to the other platform which does the changing, we go to this platform to shapeshift, and you go here, just let's get back. Okay. I'm going to change Bitcoin. BTC, come on. Where's BTC? BTC, okay. I'm going to change this one to this. You see here, for one BTC, they pay you 12.84 Ethereum. Comparing to this one, you get more if you go and do the exchange at shift shape. You get here 12.67, here you get 12.84. But if you go to coin exchange or crypto exchanger, for one Bitcoin you get 12.95. You see, and at this moment we have for the people who have taken part in the ICO, or the people who have tokens here or registered in this platform, they don't pay until 1st of June. They don't pay anything. It's free to change. So it's a very good platform to change. I have done some changing, because I had some difficulty knowing how it works. So I just went to it and then I did it, and I show you how it is done. You see, go to the platform. First of all, you have to register. I give the link here to register. There's I don't think they have affiliate, but anyway, I'll give you a link if you want to join. Just join. It's just there's no lending platform, no hype platform. It's just changing exchange platform from one token to the other one. Okay, you go to, first of all, you go to make, you go to register, the link is below, and after that you go to crypto exchanger, make an exchange. Okay, then you imagine you have one Ethereum, once or one BTC, and you want to change it to Ethereum. You go here, there are over 200 tokens there, then you go to Ethereum. For one Bitcoin you get 12.91, and because I'm not part of this platform, I don't have to pay any fee. Okay, then I say okay, accept and exchange. Then you have to give your Ethereum address. So I have my Ethereum address. Then you say, okay, you press here, proceed. Okay, confirmation that the thing that you are going to send is the correct one, then proceed. Okay, then you have an address which you go to your site where you have this your Ethereum. You just put it address, and then there's a payment, and then you are finished. When your Bitcoin comes to the site, they change it automatically, and they pay you Ethereum to your Ethereum wallet. Very simple process in order to change from one coin to the other one, and especially it's a good price for the people who don't want to pay any transaction fee. Just join the system and then you can exchange your coin to one to the other, actually without without fee. Okay, this was about it, and let's go to their channel, the Telegram channel. Okay, here. They communicate whenever they have new information, and you see here EXCC was positively reviewed by Coin Exchange and we pay the listing fee. Now we are waiting for the estimate listing date. So it's good news because more people can be familiar with this platform and they are going to to have a profit, because you see this this platform, the shape shift is actually at this moment is the best platform, but Coin Exchanger is going to compete with this one with lower prices. So it is a good idea to just join CryptoXchanger and then you can have the profit of low rates and best rate in cryptocurrencies area. Okay, so let's go again to okay, here the site is, yeah, they have to update or maintain the site, and 208 coins token available to purchase for BTC only. Okay, fees free exchange for ICO participant until 1 June 2018, 50% discount on exchange fees for excess holder. So if you buy some EXCC, then you can have 50% discount, and they have an affiliate program, 50% revenue share for exchange fees. So if other people do use their platform, they have to pay some fees, and these fees is going to be shared with the people who are part of this affiliate program. Okay, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, the link to CryptoXchanger is below this video. You can join the video and join the platform and then exchange your currencies from Bitcoin to 200 more than 200 other coins, and with very low fees. Okay, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Anytime I have new information, I come to you with the video and inform you about the new situation. Okay, that was about it. Talk to you later. Sayonara.